still a very experienced player. We also see the results. So yeah, he broke balls pretty square and the four river went in.
But should be okay.
So we just try to just get out of the stairs.
Yeah. And now we can catch the line of the 10. Or maybe
he plays pretty fast, so he doesn't really take much time to feel that
the 10 is gonna give him the 13. Go up table 4 just once.
Thank you.
stay close to your work.
High ball and the curve. Then he missed the 10.
So he's called a corner.
Yeah.
Wait with the speed. He's gonna play the speed to block the pocket.
Yeah, I think he tried to do this. He wanted to make it so bad. So actually, he got the 50-yard line. He didn't have enough angle to go on the other side of the 8, but it wasn't straight enough to go on the right side of the 8. So
what a chance for Chang.
To go two up
to the top side or the low side.
Yeah, but I like going close to 14, and even if the 8 ball moves, it's not going to be fun.
So many balls going to only two pockets.
Yeah, and also you have an isolated ball up table, and you have to keep one wheel underneath the 15. Maybe he will do this. He is not. Or maybe play the 15 and draw back for the 11. Yeah, that was the risk. Because then.
But I like going.
Yeah, that's what. Chuck, I mean,
there's only straight
do this. But yeah. It was it was really risky and it put it out of line.
Oh no, stop it please. Chang, you won.
Which gave good results. Yeah. Good hit. Good square and good energy into the rack. So that's good news for Chang Yun Lun, and a good energy in the rack, you know.